The Deathsborg Delta series tries to emulate the Girl Borg units. However, Deathsborg Delta 1 actually plays like a Knuckle Borg. Your sole attack is a standard punching ability. This means you have to get up right next to your opponent to do any damage. Much similar to Deathsborg Beta, being a sole melee unit with very little defense means that you're probably not going to last very long without getting smashed. However, as a Girl Borg, Deathsborg Delta does have a little bit additional defensive ability in terms of being able to evade attacks. That said, you're still probably not going to have too much success with this one.